Okay, BC students, we are continuing on our journey through series and sequences. Today it is my hope that we will look deeper into eventually alternating series today, if we can get that far. If not, we'll at least hopefully get to P series. And so when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started.